Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
No. I didn't. Thanks for the asshole.
The old industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward. Huh. Weird. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
There's gotta be another way in there.
Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on disposing of those witnesses. Clear any trace of our involvement. Jack will come to us on the island tonight.
During the gala? You're sure?
Positive. Dispose of the witnesses.
Is this the last of the witnesses? No. Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
Didn't expect to be leaving the university with a kill list. Why not deal with them at the campus?
Too exposed at the campus to finish there. Had to move.
It's him! Joyce is here!
Looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power. No power. Figures.
Oh.
There we go. The hell is that? Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Again?
Yeah, I think so.
God.
How did you...
You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this?
They're killing everybody.
You motherfuckers.
Everybody from the university, they grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
I'm still figuring that out. Look, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks? Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back.
Keep fighting. Those are my last words to her. Sent chills up my spine to think I might have...
We're not here to talk about Amy Ferrero.
We gotta make it through that building to get to the dry dock. Thank Christ you're okay. What about that guy you went to see at the campus? Did he get out all right?
No. Not exactly.
This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch. We can't let them get away with this. Gate's locked. There's gotta be a gate doohickey around here.
I'll take a look.
I can't believe this. The world's gotta know what happened here.
They will. I'll make sure of it.
Yeah?
I'm going WikiLeaks on these assholes when we get out. First, I gotta figure out how WikiLeaks works. But then I'm gonna WikiLeak the shit out of them. Oh, hey, the gate's open. Okay, gate's closing too fast.
Not necessarily.
Oh, shit. You just... What are you, some kind of goddamn X-Man? That was...
Okay. Don't panic. It's,
Friggin' sick, man!
All right. Not the reaction I expected.
I knew this kind of crap existed! Driving a cab, I've seen some stuff, man. Oh, I'm just glad you're on my side. So you're like a government experiment. Did they tell you what's going on here?
I only know what my brother told me. Time is breaking down and Monarch is involved somehow.
Shh.
It's locked. There's gotta be another way inside.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
It's worth a shot. Wait here. I'll try that.
Man, this place gives me the creeps. Monarch bought up the whole area in 2010, but the real question is, why was everyone so eager to sell? I've heard everything from radiation stories. First, I got theories, man. Check it out.
Definitely a theory. Is that another one of those... Rewind to get up to that open window.
Maybe I could boost you up to that.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
No.
All right.
You'll figure something out.
Made it. Now to get to that door.
Mr. Serene's chopper is inbound for...
Hey, Clarice. Hey, you.
This is HQ Alpha. Charlie, I told you to stay off the operations
center. Hey, don't forget about me. I'm starting to get a little antsy out there.
Heads up, okay? Over an hour, whatever.
All right, where are we going to next? Oh, hey, there's a map over here. We can figure out the best route to the dry docks. Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Your bro. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Yeah, I don't do messy. All right, I'll guide you to the dry docks from here on the radio. Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
Deal. Keep safe.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Please, What was that?
Did I scream enough for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
Reloading!
Nick, are you there? Talk to me. Where am I going?
That warehouse is split into two halves. Find the exit, take the alley to the other side, and let me know when you're there.
All right.
Light him up!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother...
You wanna talk this out? Cover!
I don't think so.
Contact!
Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Mother...
You wanna talk this out?
No way!
Target!
Ah! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
right, taxi guy. Where am I headed?
It's Nick, by the way.
Jack.
Okay, there's a door on the upper level leading to a sky bridge, but looks like you need to turn off security to get open.
How do I do that? Locked, like you said. Gotta follow the squiggly line. Okay, security's down.
Damn, that was quick.
On the bridge.
Oh, map says you're heading towards a storage facility for Meyer Joyce particles and harvesting equipment.
Joyce particles? This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
Your bro? You don't think he's working for...
No. I don't know what to think, but Paul is up to something big. See if you can find out more.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Harvesting warehouse.
Looks like there's no clear exit on the ground level. Head for the upper floors when you're ready.
No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. There's gotta be something I can use to get up there. Sophia Amaral. Monarch's resident Cronon scientist. Well, she must know a lot of the same stuff Will did.
Jack, I found a bunch of files here about your bro. Monarch started monitoring his workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up some Cronon harvesting operation surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates, 1999 and 2010, keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 0112. It's not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
Uh-huh. Keep me posted. Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
So this thing
okay.
In the universe.
Looks like the trailer has power now.
It was bad before. It's real bad now.
Okay.
It's bad and Bobby's bad people.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car.
I think there's no power to the lock. The table.
Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch got footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station. Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back for him.
Don't. I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. To get through here.
Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Can't take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there.
Target.
coming through!
Men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Never told you what he did in that workshop? At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
What the hell? What is this? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well.
There's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Will.
It's gone.
Paul. Come with me.
the only other one who's seen what I've seen.
Don't do it, don't!
Give me the advice.
I knew something went horribly wrong there. But it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. Overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
There was something wrong with Paul. Chronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful. Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you at...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Sir.
Paul.
Stop! Come back, goddammit!
Don't.
Yeah.
stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Zach's gotta hurry. Cutting a little close,
like a goddamn maze in here.
Okay, keep going.
Gotta move!
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
I ride my music. Deal with it.
I love this song.
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury Swimming Hall on the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
What was your brother doing in this shithole?
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
I agree.
Had to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Will's key. Maybe it unlocks this. Key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company.
How you holding up?
I've been better. But at least Monarch's feeling the heat. I checked online. Big anti-Monarch protests going on all over the city. I took some crazy pictures to fuel the fire, man.
Can you find a way in, Jack? You shouldn't stay out here. Something you want to say, Nick?
You work for Monarch. Have you ever heard of the zip code theory?
No.
Hey! I think I found a way in.
What would you do if I told you that all of Monarch's plans may be centered around the numbers 01122?
I would go on living my life, probably with slightly less respect for you.
Damn it. These stutters aren't going away.
Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats?
Okay, May 17th, 1998.
$12,000
This is William Joyce, and I'm about to conduct the first...
Must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
My trusty pet mouse, Shorty.
You owned this place since 1999?
Where'd he go?
Why didn't you tell me, Will?
Come on, Shorty. Come to Willie.
And we're back. This is Bobby Radford with the latest. We got an official statement from Monarch Solutions, and it's just what you expect, really.
Any luck in there?
Working on it.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here.
About time.
This note. It's directed at me.
July 4th, 2010. Well. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Shut
up. What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it, because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
2010. Holy shit.
July 4th.
What was that?
2010.
You recorded that for me in 2010.
I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from the workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there.
You said the countermeasure's gone?
I went back to get it. And the entire place is a disaster zone.
We need to figure this out.
Gone.
Let's keep looking.
Shit. Safe. Empty. I just need to know you have it. Because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is...
Help me push this out of the way.
Our future. Our entire lives. This can't all be for
Jack,
nothing.
Your brother addressed that video to me.
Please,
I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who. I'll give you the honor of pressing the button. Is that?
Yeah, I think so. The second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through. That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did.
The corridor. It's key activated.
Will's key.
It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle. Think. Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. I'm hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will was leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we set up first.
This could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. It's still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the... Here goes nothing.
What was that?
It's fine. It actually worked. Okay, we activate the corridor next.
Whoo! Jesus, look at that thing go!
Okay, where is the corridor? My brother in a nutshell.
That didn't sound good.
Fuck. Let's just hope it still works. It's a hell of a thing, huh?
Jesus, look at this thing. One guy built all that? No way that's possible, man. It took me 5 months to build a shitty birdhouse. You think he had help?
No.
What?
God damn it. I don't know. We were so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse. You know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a Cronin research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.